through fusion rather than fission. Though even fission, which is, you know, regular nuclear energy, is getting safer and smarter. And we've campaigned against nuclear energy, and we've kind of turned around a little bit on that one. And so the lyric, Atomic Sun for Everyone, that's that reference.
U2, once anti-nuclear, now supports it. They released a song called Atomic City and argue that embracing atomic energy for peaceful purposes can help combat the climate crisis.